1 year ago today, a biological attack horrifies the nation. Did authorities do enough to prevent the attack? Why did it take so long to detect the disease? And where was the federal government when the dying began? In tonight's special report, we ask, could it happen again?